today we're at Coquina Beach in Bradenton. The beach is under siege from gale force winds. Earlier in the day, there were two bad tornadoes that hit Sarasota and Manatee County. Two senior citizens were killed in a mobile home. The beach is basically shut down, but these waves are ravaging the quiet coastal communities of Bradenton Beach, Tidy Island, and Cortez. Guy working on his tan here at Bradenton Beach. Feel that wind blow the sand across the white sands of Coquina Beach. How unusual is this? There's a lone seagull coming out, probably looking for food. But this is not a gentle day out here on the beach. Water is coming closer to the shore now. I think I better back up, and I think it's time to go home. The wind is worsening, the wind is getting bigger. I'm gonna tell you guys goodbye. I'm gonna head home.